Some of y'all might have heard this spiel before on Face Chat or Snapface or whatever it is y'all do. She's pretty. Well, congratulate, dude. I gotta be honest with you. That's the first time anybody's ever held up a sign that says she's pregnant. Congratulations. How far along are you? Nashville, you're next. 25 weeks? Congratulations. All right, we're gonna segue from that, all right? So y'all, I'm a little bit of an old school soul, right? There's a lot going on in society these days that I don't understand and I don't really fucking want to. One of my pet peeves is we live in a world where nobody gets punched in the face anymore. You got a bunch of keyboard warriors hiding behind cell phones and laptop screens talking shit. A few months ago, I got upset. I decided I was going to write some things back. I was going to type. Yes, I do type like that. I know it's embarrassing. But I realized that I don't have the passwords to any of my social media accounts, so I called my management and asked them why. And they said, because I am a liability. So I said, fuck it. I found a loophole. I wrote a song for them. Hope y'all like it. It's called Bury Me Upside Down, and it goes like this.
If it ain't no time real soon, but we know one thing's true. You're one of these days, good Lord.